See these images right here? This isn't Midjourney. It looks like Midjourney, but it's not. With this AI image generator tool, you can generate unlimited images for free. Also, you can use your images for personal and commercial purposes. This is Bluewillow AI, and in this video, I'll show you how to use Bluewillow AI to generate cool images. First, go to the browser and type Bluewillow AI and click the first link. In here, click Join the free beta. Just like in Midjourney, you need a Discord account in order for you to access to the tool. So create Discord account if you don't have one. If you already have an account, go ahead and sign into your account. Discord will ask you some simple questions. You can either skip it or select answers. After that steps, you are in. You have to do a simple verification after you access to the tool. To verify your account, click Verify button and verify your account. After that, you are good to go. To generate images, you can use the rookie rooms in the left side of the screen. But rookie rooms are public rooms, which means every image you create can be seen by others. And it's hard to find your generated images in the public rooms. For this issue, we can set up our own private server very easily. Click plus icon on left side bar and add a new server. Next, click create my own. Then select for me and my friends. After that, name your server and click create. Once you named your server, it will show in the sidebar. Now go back to Bluewillow server, find Bluewillow bot from a rookie channel and click on that. Then click add to server. After that, select the server you created and click continue and authorize. Now if you go to your private server, you can see this general tab right here. Now you can create your images privately without anyone seeing. To start generate your images, just like in Midjourney, type /imagine, then type or paste a prompt you are interested. You can find creative and interesting prompts or ideas in AI image websites like Lexica, Instant Art or Leonardo AI. At the end of your prompt, you can add descriptive words like photorealistic for realistic images, anime style for anime style images, cinematic for movie style images. Beside that, you can add codes like /AR for different aspect ratios, /NO for things that you don't want to include in your image. Be creative with your prompts for best and high quality results. Like Midjourney, you can get different versions of your images by clicking V1, V2, V3, V4, or you can upscale your preferred image by clicking U1, U2, U3, or U4. Also, if you don't like the image that generated, you can click refresh icon to get new results. Bluewillow AI is a great tool that you can use to generate great images. And Bluewillow AI is constantly improving their AI for better quality. If you're looking for generating unlimited images completely for free, Bluewillow is the best option. I hope you enjoyed the video and learned something new today. If you liked the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for more AI content like this. I'll see you in the next one.